Let me record it. Yeah, man, that's very lucky, man. Congrats, it's awesome. All right, man, we got Sergio doing two personal boxes of Revolution Soccer. Good luck. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 packs. See what we got, man. See what we have. Do a little stack here until I get used to it. A Pjanic base, Ronaldo base. Florian Thauvin, Marseille, Astro insert, oh. All right, we got a Revolutionaries. Close. I think that's just an insert, right? Close. And base, and base. Ronaldo showstoppers. Also, on the rise, Denis Suarez, Astro. Fernando Torres, stargazing. Mohamed Salah, Cosmic, 50 out of 100. Cosmic Salah. That's out of Roma. Oh, look at this. Got a little Ronaldo. Actually, that's one we already saw earlier. Duh. Just the inserts. Van Persie. Is that just a, looks like a gold, but it's just regular base. I gotta get used to this stuff here. Base. base. Here we go, we got an Astro. Andre Pierre Jignac from Tigres. Astro. Yeah, I ship all of them. If you want me to, just let me know. On the rise, Diego Jota. Not sure if I pronounce that right. On the rise, insert. So these and all these. Infinite parallel. Mario. It's a cool looking card right there. Those infinite parallels are sick. I'm gonna go through all these again, obviously, but oh, look at this. A little Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo stargazing. Astro. That's a nice one. Card, man. Not sure what value wise it is, but it is a parallel. What else we got here? That's all inserts. Aubameyang stargazing. That's just a regular insert. Angel Di Maria. Space. Alright, here we go. Got an auto in the first box. Philip Lahm. Nice. Bayern. It's pretty good when the odds are like one in every three boxes, you know? Alright, man. Second box. What do you want to go with? Maybe flyover. Bird's eye view. Sorry, five less boxes would be easier to pick, wouldn't it? Back layer, gotcha. From the top on the right. Yeah, man. So you want the top right, this one right here, right? Oh, the one below it. Okay. I'll put this one back in a nice spot. go, man. Good luck. Still can't believe you hit that galactic parallel, man. So awesome. I wonder if the autos are going to be more than the Galactics, like the Ronaldos and Messis, or if the Galactics are going to be more expensive. Oh yeah, longs are easy to hit, huh? What's up, Jameson? What's going on, man? Alright, see what we got in the second box. Revolution Soccer Day. Another auto. Two boxes, two autos, man. You gotta be kidding me. How about a Roberto Zidane Doni? He looks old school, man. Nice auto, though. Right there. Look at that all-in sticker. For AC Milan. That's your team right there. Oh, that's your third one? I think the rest are base, right? Yeah. Two boxes, two autos. Lukas Piszczek for Dortmund. It's the Astro variation. On the rise, Casper. Oh, Casper. That's just a basic insert right there. For FC Zenit, Suyuba, 4 of 100, Cosmic Parallel. What a Pulisic. That's just the base version though, right? Still, these are still money, I would imagine. And more base. Are you sending me a PM? All right, let's see. Oh, that's so sick, man. Congrats. That's so nasty. Ace, ace. Thiago Silva. fractal. Yeah, Mark Junkle, stargazing. We have a Wes Morgan from Leicester City, 31 of 100. Philip Lahm, Astro variation. Got the stars there. And then on the rise, Marco Asensio from Real Madrid. And that's just the insert name. Marcelo Brozovic. That's the infinite parallel. On the rise. Is it the Olympic one too? Astro. And then the Neymar right behind that. Maxwell Gornet. Or Cornet. On the rise, Astro. And stargazing Neymar Jr. And to finish it off, a base card. Well, two autos, two boxes. Can't beat that, really. Sure didn't miss any hits here.